How? What? Mom? You were gone for 8 months!
What? Has it really been that long? Oh no. I got so used to the fact that time flows differently there that I completely lost track of it.
We were looking for you! Where have you been all this time? Oh, I can guess though. Forgotten regions of yours, right?
Lost lands.
Screw them. I don't want to hear about it, Mom. What's going on with you? First Dad and I bailed you out from the cops, then the feds come poking around about you, and then you completely disappear for like half a year.
I'm sorry, Jimmy. I must. You know it. You've been there. They need my help.
Why does it have to be you, exactly?
I don't know. But they rely on me. Jim, you can't even imagine how many times our world was in danger, and I have managed to prevent the tragedy.
Okay, but so why did you come back all of a sudden?
Something happened. Today, a relic of the Lost Lands was discovered somewhere on Earth. It is the heart of an ancient deity. I must find it and steal it before it's studied. I could really use my laptop. Where is it? Do you know? Help me, Jimmy.
Why should I help you?
I'm your mother, Jimmy. You didn't forget that, did you?
Promise me that after this is over, you'll return home to Dad and start living a normal life.
I promise.
We moved all your things to the bedroom.
Oh my God, what a mess you've made.
That's Dad. He tried to find answers. He couldn't figure out where you'd gone.
Okay. I hope my laptop is still here.
this the incident great-grandma Laura was involved in back in the 60s?
It happened a long time ago, but it was closed just now? That's not it. At least I have nothing to do with that. I think this is it. That's it. It's in Greenland.
It's a waste of time. There's probably a ton of military there already. They won't let you in.
Oh, you're right. You know, in the other world, everything is much simpler.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but I will help you. Just don't ask why, okay?
What? You just said they wouldn't let us in.
Did you forget I'm a journalist? I'll talk to the channel's management. Pretty sure they'll fund the trip to cover this accident.
We are approaching! Bring water to the barracks. They should meet you there.
See anything. Where do we go?
Look, it seems like the generator's working. We need to connect it to the wires.
man are you? Midnight water delivery?
Laura James, special reporter for TV Elf 12 USA. This is my cameraman, Jim Shepherd.
What? Journalists? Already? Have you not been informed that the press conference will be held tomorrow night?
I'm sorry, Mr...
Agent Otto Clausen, DSIS. I'm not allowed to let you in until tomorrow morning. That's the rules.
Don't worry. We'll just go to bed and return tomorrow for the conference with all the journalists.
Ma'am, this is a closed facility. You can't stay here longer than regulated. I'm going to call a helicopter. It will take you to Nassasuok.
1 minute, Agent. I want to talk with my partner. Jim, we have to do something. Help me.
We can offer him money.
Oh, God. I've never offered a bribe in my life, especially to a military... I'm afraid.
Okay, I'll try to settle it up myself. Just give me the money.
Son, take him aside and try to distract him for 10 minutes. I will try to come up with a plan B in case the agent won't take the bribe.
Agent Clausen, can I have a few words? I have a great offer.
What else?
Well, well, it's the first aid kit. It may contain something useful for my plan B. Laxative. Think I can use this. I'll make a truly refreshing coffee for the agent.
Okay, you can stay here. But keep your nose down until tomorrow morning. Got it?
Yes, yes, thanks, Agent. We are so grateful. Here, have a cup of coffee.
Coffee? Don't try to get more favors from me, Mrs. James.
Please, Agent, it's just a sign of gratitude.
Sorry, I need to leave for a moment. Don't go anywhere.
Dirty method.
Don't be a smartass.